What's up, guys? It's One Time Play here, showing you guys my new Kenny Games Red Eye Zombie deck. As you can see, we're right now gold rank level 5. So right now I'm gonna be showing you what kind of deck I'm using. I use Kaiba beat down with this deck. Some people like to use Last Gamble. I think it's necessary to ensure that you actually have a way to raise your monster's attack due to the fact that it's not hard to bring out a monster that is stronger than the Red Eyes, which is why you need pretty good back row support. But as of lately, it's become more difficult to have to come up with a good back row support due to the fact that a new mecha deck is just kind of not fine anything you can put back there. Water Assertion is a pretty good card. I think that it's going to replace Mirrorwall. However, like I said, the new mecha monsters are just working their way around all that, which is making things more complicated. More complicated than they should be. Nah, I'm just kidding. See, that should make things more interesting. And you kind of want to use one term. I added it due to the fact that sometimes you don't get a good hand, you just need to stall a little bit until you start getting things rolling. The moment you start getting things rolling, it's pretty simple to stay on top. So let's see, let's hop online. This is pre-recording. I'll be done a little commentary, then I'll leave you guys to enjoy the rest of the dome. Let's see. Let's see what kind of hand we get. If it's a good hand, I just come back later. Connection error. Okay. So in this recording, I was about to rank up when my game, as you can see, just completely dies on me for whatever reason. It was a little devastating. However, I think Konami has taking that in consideration, and all you need to do is just make sure you keep winning, and then after 2 wins you'll be able to rank up again. It doesn't need to be anything crazy like 3, 4, 5 wins in the on a row again. That'd be crazy. But I'll be commentating again once that happens. So I'll see you guys soon. Okay, so here I think he thinks that I have a mirror wall, so he doesn't attack. Right now he's trying to figure out whether he should actually make that move, if he should commit to it. I think he feels safe now. So he'd rather not go in for the kill, just to ensure that there's nothing lurking on the back. But that's his demise. All I'm going to do is a quick Gozuki. Summon in, throw my monster out. And now I'm telling that Econ, he's a Valerian. He's Valerian Steel. Let's see, so let's Econ that Valerian Steel. It's Valkarian. I know, guys. I know. Let me just troll for a little bit, alright? Actually, I'm not even sure that's his real name. I'm just gonna call it what I feel like. So we're just gonna hit him with his own monster just so he can feel shame or done what he just did so he can learn from this. So, let's see. I think when the game dies and I have to like, I think this next door is when the game actually dies, and I had to restart. I had to do it again to get up. As you can see, this thing is not working properly. Here, let's see. I'm just gonna jump forward to the one instance when this happens. Enjoy the duel.
Duel. Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links!
So, it's right here when it happens, as you guys just saw. I was about to rank up, and for whatever reason, I just got a 75 loss and no rank up. Unfortunately, I'm committed to this, so I'm just gonna turn off my Wi-Fi, use my cellular data, and I was planning on just finishing the video here, but as you can see, it seems Live had different plans for your boy. So right here, I'm just gonna jump back real quick, finish what I started, and then I'll see you guys soon. So what is this? I think we're fighting a Phoenix deck, which used to be top tier. Nobody really uses that. I no longer use that deck, even though I do have all the cards necessary. I just think Red Ice is far it's a more overwhelming force. It's harder to overcome Phoenix. Yeah, I mean, I get. Yeah, you do get rid of all spell and top cards. However, sometimes the Phoenix goes along with it. And that to me, leaves a lot of ambiguity. For my taste, I would not deal with that. Well, as you can see, he was just in the Phoenix deck. Let's fast forward this real quick. I'm gonna collect my crystals, cash out in a little bit. As you can see, look at that. The win rate is probably pretty much across the board, 70%, I wanna say, 70 to 80%. You win 8 out of 10 duels with this. Now let's go check out the deck one more time, go over a few of the cards. Like I said, and as some of you know already, Red Eye has been nerfed. So you probably need to get rid of one of this Red Eye Spirit and get used to that. And like I said, the new mecha monsters are making it difficult for you to use all the new trap cards such as Wall of Disruption and Mirror Wall in order to counter anything that they might be scheming. Here we have Metamorph in order to attack into something stronger than you. Enemy controller is becoming more useful now since the new mecha monsters are making trap cards further useless. So I'll be making a new video with a new deck just to kind of work around the new meta that we're seeing circulate right now. The waiver is necessary in order to pull a monster when you can't. And it's an 1800 monster, so this is one time play signing out. Until next time, peace.